Welcome to the Shady Place.
In this episode, we drive up the Oregon coast and visit several locations where the 1985 film The Goonies was filmed.
I'm Shay, this is my wife Katie, and our pup Rusty. We're wandering around the United States in our RV Thoretta. Come with us as we explore this beautiful country.
Good morning. So obviously we made it to our spot last night. It is like right off of Highway 6, so that was a little bit noisy last night, but still overall we weren't bothered. There are bathrooms too with this place, which is nice. This route that we're on, Route 6, was a route taken by the Native Americans and the pioneers, and then they started to establish a road here in the 1800s. This spot that we're at right now was actually a stagecoach area where travelers that were going to Tillamook and Forest Grove would have a pit stop, a place where they can rest, have a hot meal. This was awesome. I love it when stuff like this happens, where you don't like plan and then, I don't know, you just find yourself in an interesting spot. Shay's in the driver's seat and I think we're ready to go. There she is. Haystack Rock. So we all made it. Even Rusty is able to come too. This is a dog friendly beach. So today we are going to do a Goonies tour day. I got my Chunk shirt on. It's not exactly like his, but he was wearing a Hawaiian shirt, so it matches kind of.
Come on!
Right now we have made it to Cannon Beach. Woo! This was the beach that when they broke Jake Fratelli out of jail, they hopped in their Jeep and then they did a beach scene of them getting away from the police, and it was a huge motor race. So this was the beach that they did that on. So step one, down. And then the next one we're gonna go to is Indian Beach. Let's just enjoy this view for now. Biked up to try to find the cafe where the Fratellis were hiding out. Oh my god! Okay, so I think this is where they looked out at to see the rocks right here. If the trees are overgrown and it's hard to catch it with the camera, but you can see the rocks.
I think I have a map.
On the cliff there. See? You can see it!
I'm sure of it. The lighthouse, the rock, and the restaurant all fit.
Oh my god, there's even a Goonies sign. There's a lot of tree growth, but Indian Beach is actually right behind this tree line here. That's where they popped out at the end when they got rescued. And then, I can't remember the woman's name, but the maid, she found the little jewels in Mikey's marble pouch. Ah, it was meals.
Okay, you do the truffle shuffle.
No! Do it!
So the next place on the Goonie tour with Katie and Shay is going to be the jail that Jake Fratelli, in the beginning of the movie, they break him out of this jail, and directly across the street, which works out wonderfully, is the museum, the historical museum that Mr. Walsh, aka Mikey's dad, my God, okay. So here's the jam where they busted out Jake Fratelli. Oh my God. This is the Jeep. This is the Jeep that the mom, Fratelli, this is what she drove.
Trust in your old mother, boy!
Oh my God, this is so cool. And there are like people all around me that are smiling at me because they know exactly what I'm doing. So we end our Goonie journey at Mikey and Data's house, or Dada's house, sorry. Okay, Shay's gonna go ahead and stay in Thoretta and I'm gonna take a walk up. Oh my God, here we go. We end our Goonies tour here at Mikey's house. This was awesome. This was great. If you're a Goonies fan, I would totally recommend doing this. Now, I don't want to make these people feel uncomfortable, so I'm going to go ahead and go back to Shay and Rusty and Thoretta. I'm so happy that, I don't know if it's the same people that I saw on YouTube, but they had a tarp on their house, and I don't know if they sold their house or the people that bought the house now are Goonie friendly, but it's awesome how they have signs out and everything. I had so much fun. See you later, Mikey. That was so fun.
Hey, you guys.
Laws. Earth alone. He's Superman. So now that we've done our Goonies day, we're gonna finish up some chores. We need to get some LP, some gas, and then we need to get some regular fuel for Thoretta. So we're gonna hit up the Costco and yeah. So we're gonna go ahead and head out.
Yeah, we got done with all our chores. Got some gas, propane, all kinds of stuff. And so now we're gonna head into Washington. Mm. Yeah, and we just got a little spot that's like kind of off the highway, back in the trees a little bit, just for a little overnight. And then we're gonna head up closer to
Olympic National Park.
Olympic National Park.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna try to find a spot for the weekend to kind of hide out, and then we'll head up the national park, like, I don't know, Wednesday or something like that.
Good one.